Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. I'm gonna give you a bit of a brief on this designer Valentine suit. Okay, if you're inspired and if you want to make a purchase or if you've purchased the suit like this, I'm gonna give you a little bit of the pros and cons of this suit. Obviously, many a times we get carried away by the photos and the images that are the models used to sell these suits. Often we tend to have problems when it comes to sewing because the garment actually doesn't come out like this, and obviously these suits are obviously modeled by models who are slick thin. And sometimes consumers tend to buy these suits without actually thinking of their own personal body size or measurements and so on. So the problems that you're likely to encounter, if you're a fairly slim size of perhaps 5'8", 5'10", 5'11" inches height, then you would carry, you know, a size 8 or even a size 10, you would probably carry this suit off quite well. Anyone shorter than 5'6" and over a size 10 would have a slight bit of a problem carrying the suit in the same way that this model is carrying it off. Now, some of the difficulties that you encounter in suits like this is really the lack of shortage of fabric. Now, on someone who's quite thin, you can take out the bust measurement and so on. On a slightly larger size, you would have a problem because you're supplied with a very, very minimal fabric. I had to compromise and take out pieces from inside of the dress to actually line the underarm area just to widen it up. Now, there is another slight bit of a problem that I'm just going to quickly point out. If you are interested in buying suits like this, try and avoid something that has a high emphasis on the waist and has a strict, stringent sort of like a lace or a putty like this. Problem with this, if you're a very narrow and small waisted person, then you won't have a problem, you'll carry it off. But anyone who's a slightly larger size would have quite a few problems carrying a suit off like this. This actually restricts the movement of the suit. And now, if we make a comparison of something perhaps like this, this is on a georgette, and this is for the same person. Now, fitting wise, you get a far better fitting on something like this than you do on something like this. And the reason, you could have had a very nice fitting if this was just on its own with this and perhaps the embroidery of the red, but by putting the contrasting putty on the waistline, what they've done is they've restricted the flow of the garment. And because this fabric has a fall, the top fabric is a stiffer fabric, and then it's been finished off with a center bang in the middle, like a stiff putty, which actually doesn't help with the flow. So where you can make these type of suits quite fitted and very tight fitting, and you would get a beautiful fitting with this, you wouldn't get the same fitting with that. And like I've said, that's due to the fact of this putty down here. Now, if I was to take this off, unfortunately, the fabric combinations underneath this are not well enough combined to actually carry that off. If I was designing something like this from scratch, then what would I use? I would probably use this fabric all the way. I would attach these putty onto that and the neckline, and then do away with the putty. One, it makes it look too childish, and also the flow of the garment is restricted by this. You know, looking at this and looking at that previous one, the fitting on that is far superior to this, and I know for a fact that the customer that I've made this for, she's actually going to pick up on that, and you know, that's going to be her remark, that the fitting on that is so much nicer than this. But if I tighten it up anymore, she would have a problem fitting into it, and if I leave it loose, you know, this actually contours to the shape of the body because of the georgette fabric and the little bit of elasticity in the fabric. It actually contours to the, you know, and you can make this quite fitted, and it will actually just, you know, the contours of the body, they will take shape with this. unlike this. Well, I hope it comes out right, and I hope it is. I've put a lot of effort into it. I've trimmed the whole of the sides of this, and obviously I've made it, try to make it as to the best of my ability, but then sometimes it's not the tailors who can, who have the last say in these garments, because the fabrics, the combination of fabrics used in these are sometimes not good enough to give the end result. Anyway, that's the Valentine special suit, and I'm sure my friend is going to be going to do in a short while, so I shall see you again soon in some of the more designer suits that I will hopefully be giving you a description of. I really don't know when I'm going to get a chance to sew. These days I've gone into a bit of a hibernation mode where I don't really feel like doing much of a sewing.